You just got something set up, don't you?
If you put anything in my face, I swear, I don't care if you do, if you are driving, I'll
punch. It's April Fool's Day.
I know, but...
I just had another fun day in English.
Like, give it up, man. There's nothing happening. I can't believe how paranoid you are.
Oh, my God. He's paranoid.
I just hope it's not anything too bad.
Why?
I don't want to get pissed off. Today's actually been a good day so far.
All right, cool. And it's going to be even better. It's April Fool's Day.
You know what my dad did once? He put a tack on the director's stool once. He sat down and was like, oh shit.
The real prank is that,
No, it wasn't like, it was like a...
No, the real prank is I'm making Kiefer think we're gonna do something to you, but we're not. We're gonna go do it to his house since he's still in school.
Really?
We're gonna go to his house because he has like a lot of spray paint stuff in his backyard.
We're going to his house right now.
Yes.
Sweet. Alright. As long as you do that, I don't even care if you do throw something in my face. Still go do it.
Why?
I don't know. Lately I've actually been able to understand Kiefer.
Really how?
I finally know the way he is. I finally understand him.
Really?
Yeah. Kind of. I don't know. I'm not saying I understand him fully, I'm just saying.
Why do you say that?
So what?
Why do you say that?
Which part?
All of it.
Because I finally get it, right? Because I used to think he was just an asshole all the time. Now I get it. That's just the way he is.
You finally figured that out after 2 years?
But I didn't think people had to be like that, but I just realized that. I told him I watched his video of that backpack video. I told him I watched about halfway through and then I turned it off because it was so fun. It was so boring at one point.
That's the same thing everybody does to your video.
I don't care.
He doesn't care either.
When it's the talking video, duh. Because, you know, that's boring after a while.
Well, that was a talking video too.
You should have sped it up. I mean, like, he did, but...
Besides, that was for Haley, not for anybody else.
Was? I didn't know that.
Oh, he says it right in front of them.
Does? Yeah. I didn't see it. Well, I was half right about your prank. Like, you weren't really gonna do anything to me.
Half right.
I was half right.
What's the other half?
How did you wrong? I didn't know that we were gonna go do something to Kiefer.
So that makes you all right.
Oh.
Because I said the whole prank's gonna be on you.
Wait, what?
I said the whole prank was going to be on you, right?
Yeah, that's what you told Kiefer, but you said the whole prank's actually going to be on him.
Yeah. So you're a whole right. Nothing happened to you. I'm just going to leave that as is. Because I can't help you anymore.
Well, I thought I didn't really get it. I didn't want to get into it with you because I thought I'm half right because I didn't know we were going to do something to Kiefer. All I knew was that you weren't going to do anything to me.
Yeah, and I didn't see, so you're all right.
That's the longest time I've been anywhere since I lived by my uncle. I lived by him for like 6 years.
There's the victim, ladies and gentlemen.
Don't go.
I hate you, dude.
I knew something was up when you told me to go ahead. I thought Kiefer was running around the fence. About to get me with something. I know you're gonna drive off. That wasn't that good of an April Fool's prank.
Oh yeah, it was. That was worth it.
It wasn't me.
Yeah.
Didn't piss me off. It wasn't that good.
Oh, I don't mean to piss you off.
Heartkiller.